Hi, friends! The owners, breeders, and the biggest kennel of the American Staffordshire Terrier breed gathered in one place on July 13 and 14. We all arrived at the 23rd National Staffordshire Terrier Championship. And this isn't just a dog show, it's a holiday of a companion breed, the Staffordshire Terrier. This is a holiday to which people come from all over the Russia and from near and far abroad. People travel and fly thousands of miles to take part in the exhibition, where they can relax and speak with like-minded people to compete with the best representatives of the American Staffordshire Terrier breed for the title of champion of the National Breed Club and the best Staffordshire Terrier of the year. Every year, justices of the peace are invited to the show and they select the best dog among hundreds of similar ones. TV and radio channels, photographers, and many people with children also come to get acquainted with this breed. The National Breed Club, owners and nurseries, breeders are those people who know the true history of the breed, develop the Staffordshire Terrier's love for a person based on the history of the breed, the facts, the opinions of professional experts. I also want to invite all skeptical people to an exhibition of the National Breed Club or to any monobreed show of the American Staffordshire Terrier.
I show you that in an hour
you will know the true history of the Staffordshire Terrier. In 2 hours, change the idea of the breed, and by the end of the exhibition, you change your mind and love this wonderful breed forever.
Samurai sword on my back. Stop.